dates from the earliest times of Christianity. Among her devotees was prominent Saint Ignatius, father and doctor of the faith, bishop of Hebron, and defender of the Orthodox Christian faith. Additionally, the holy bishop had an image of that virgin in his oratory, and it was the mother of God who gave him her role. Red light Spanish to direct his monastic community. This explains the ancient title of Our Lady of the Lord of St. Augustine that was later given to the image in Spain. The Our Lady of the Lord in Oregon, Lapina Pacifica, the devotion to the Virgin that the Arrecha started in 1745 when Father Francisco Abate was installed as the first parish priest in Oregon. He came from Andalusia, Spain, and brought the painting of the Virgin's image to the world. The Virgen de la Regla was canonically crowned with a crown that was blessed by Solinius Pope Pius XII in Rome. For that year, the Virgen de la Regla parish was declared as an official pilgrimage place for the Archdiocese of Seville. Saint Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Our Lady of the Lord.